Camera up.
Tough. We knew it was going to be tough. First hit out, we knew the first half an hour in particular. It's an emotional night for the Force. Great to see him back in the comp and great to be back here playing. Really pleased for the rugby community, which is a genuine rugby community here in Perth, so, or WA. But, we had it said before the game, 27-11. Dan and Al, would you take that? We both would have said, yep. Pleased.
I'm pretty sure I heard you later in the match
to grab
that bonus point. How
festive were you? Where were you sitting? Being in the box? It was. I can't let that cloud. We've come to Perth, big trip against a good opposition, an enormous effort by our boys, and it'd be nice to have picked up five, but it is what it is. We get on with it.
The defensive effort must be so proud.
And that was the only thing, to keep them to six, bonus point, and keeping them to six. I thought we worked really hard there in defence for long periods, and they certainly tested us around our goal line. And to just to concede off the back of an error there was disappointing, but as I said, we won't dwell on it.
They won't be happy with some of their errors, but your line speed forced them into a lot of that, didn't they?
Yeah, we've done a lot of work on it. I thought our forwards really stood up there and put them under pressure. The boys said at half time the ball was starting to get a bit greasy. I thought we got some pay out of that at times.
You spoke about the early pressure they put on, the quicker breakdown, moving the ball.
We thought if we could really stick at it in that first 20 minutes and bring our own intensity, that we'd be able to finish the back end of that half well, and back our finishes in the last 20 minutes as well, didn't go exactly to plan, but I thought we defended really well in some critical moments there in and around that 20 to 30 minute mark.
Just from a player's perspective, did you notice that the Force players were really up and about early with all the emotions
in the last? Yeah, we knew. Now, they're all definitely going to come out hard, as Dan has already touched on in the first 20 minutes. And our focus was just to make sure that we brought our own intensity, understood where we needed to be better from the trial, and that first 20 minutes was a work on. So I think we can look back on that game and kind of see a positive there in the way that we started the game. And, we just got to be proud of the boys and the way that we defended throughout the whole game as well.
Yeah, defensively, you guys can give them much respect.
Yeah, but it was really good, especially when we camped down our end for most of that second half and a long time in our first half. Off the back of that, we've got to work on our discipline and understand where we can be better there. But in terms of the defensive effort, it was huge from the boys and definitely a positive going into next week.
The ball variations, did you feel it out there? What did you notice in that sense?
I think a little bit. I think the first time we scored our kick, I thought he had 30 seconds to kick the ball over. But I think that was the only time we felt it. But then other than that, I'm sure that the boys were, making an effort to get to scrums and set piece. That was probably the only thing I was thinking about. I think overall was really good.
That was a scrum. I mean, it was a tough
time. Yeah, it was. I think it was definitely an even contest. I think... both sides did really well, and I don't think we got a couple of penalties there, but I think so today. So that's definitely a work on for us and somewhere where we can continue to build on, heading into next week against the Tars.
And they'd obviously worked on the effects of that rolling ball too.
They did. We knew that would be the case. You bring Thrush back in there. A lot of experience, crafty he is. So they're a good pack of forwards. Our boys certainly will wake up tomorrow knowing we've been in a game. So,
Caden, anything on the phone, mate?
Dan, Lenny Kitau had some really nice moments. What did you think of him playing Surtain's role?
Yeah, I thought he was good. I thought he was really good. We've had a lot of confidence in Lenny for. a long time. You know, he's a point of difference. He's got that footwork and fend and offload in his game that, you know, he can create something out of nothing. So you know, he'll take a lot of confidence out of tonight. Yeah, no, I thought they were good. As I said, I thought the whole pack were good. You know, Robbie's line speed at critical times there, and his physicality. You know, he's come back into pre-season a different player, to be honest, with his professionalism and his attitude, which is pleasing. So you know, he's looking at a big year, and Pistol was solid. You know, he'll be much better for the run. He will so. But good for him to get through 80 minutes after coming off in the trial game with a sore shoulder. So, you know, he'll build on that performance. But again, I thought he was solid.
And Al obviously wouldn't have seen the Waratahs and Reds, but do you feel like the Tars could potentially be a bit of a danger game next week, come out with a bit of a point to prove?
Yeah, Caden, mate, they, you know, it's always a tough match, you know, against the Tars. Especially at home at GIO. You know, I think they definitely have a point to prove. Unsure of the score, but I think everyone's just kind of writing them off. So I'm sure that they're going to come up on Saturday with a point to prove, and that's you know, something that we can continue to build on for ourselves heading into that game.
Thanks, guys.
Thanks,
Caden.
Thanks, guys.
Thanks, fellas. Thanks very much. Yeah, thank you. On the plane in a couple of hours.
Yeah. Oh, there you go.
Yeah, which is good. Thanks, guys.
See you next time. Take care.